हज़रत मौलाना शाह अब्दुल अलीम सिद्दीकी रहमतुल्लाहि ताला अलैह, वन ऑफ द मोस्ट एमिनेंट मिशनरीज ऑफ इस्लाम एंड वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इंटेलिजेंट स्कॉलर ऑफ द लास्ट सेंचुरी, वाज ऑन हिज विजिट टू मोम्बासा। देयर ही मेट द आयरिश प्लेराइट एंड फिलोसोफर जॉर्ज बर्नार्ड शॉ। मौलाना हैड अ वेरी हेल्दी डिस्कशन विद जॉर्ज बर्नार्ड शॉ। दैट डिस्कशन वाज ट्रांसक्राइब्ड लेटर एंड पब्लिश्ड by World Federation of Islamic Missions, Alimia Institute of Karachi, entitled as A Shavian and Theologian is an Illuminating Conversation between George Bernard Shaw and Maulana Abdul Alim Siddiqui rahmatullahi ta'ala alayh. George Bernard Shaw says about Prophet Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, I have always held the religion of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam in high estimation because of its wonderful vitality. It is the only religion which appears to me to possess that assimilating capacity to the changing phase of existence. I have studied him, the wonderful man, and in my opinion, far from being an antichrist, he must be called the savior of humanity. If a man like him were to assume the dictatorship for the modern world, he would succeed in solving its problems in a way that would bring it the much needed peace and happiness.